That's what the Centers for Disease Control has to say about being prepared for a zombie apocalypse.
We never saw it coming. Our civilization was at its peak, but we were never content with what we had. And then we crossed the line.
Reporting live from Homestead, where tragedy befell.
And with it reaching near epidemic proportions, the quarantine was enacted and enforced by the National Guard.
I'll never stop.